I am going to show you guys some new cars that are going to be in the NASCAR season next year. So I made them, and I didn't use AC3D because when your trial expires, you just can't use it anymore. So you got to use an animator with an 8. Okay, so I'm going to show looks pretty good. Okay. The YouTube Ford Fusion. The 34 YouTube Ford Fusion. It's gonna be a nice looking car. A really nice looking car. And that is going to be one of the new cars. And then I have another one. The 04 Tropicana Ford Fusion. It's a nice car. That's going to be on next year. Details I forgot to add, but all these two cars are going to be in the NASCAR season next year. And a new driver's coming in to drive the YouTube. His name is Carl Watson, and they do not know who's going to be driving the Tropicana car, so I'll announce that later. Yep, but these are two cars that are going to be in the season next year, so hope you like them. And there's just a car I made, just it's not very good, but I'll show it to you guys. And here's my Clint Boyer. The lights didn't come out as good as I was hoping. But got the 7, the 07 on it. Looks pretty nice. Got the Jack Daniels symbol that he has on his real car. Clint Boyer. And there they are. Now, I do not have an Xbox 360, so I do not have NASCAR Night for Xbox 360. But if I did, I would definitely, most definitely put all these cars on the game. So in February, I should be able to, hopefully, get an Xbox. Okay, that's the end of my video, and I just hope to see some comments from you guys.